How to add clickable link in WhatsApp status. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can add a link onto your WhatsApp status by following some methods. It is very easy, you just need to follow some steps. So let's begin with it. So first thing first, you need to of course launch the WhatsApp application and make sure you're logged in. After that, open it and you need to go to the update center. So here is the feature where you can update your status by clicking on that plus icon. You may just click on that plus icon and add any of the link that you want. For now, I'm gonna show you by adding a link from one of the YouTube videos. So let's go with it. So let's say I'm opening a YouTube and I want to share this particular link into my WhatsApp of this video. So what I'm gonna do is just tap on this share icon and tap on copy link. After that, you may just go here and tap on this plus icon. And here you get featured to add your photo or video from your device. So let's say I'm gonna just click a picture here. After clicking a picture here, you get an option called add a caption. So what I'm gonna do is just paste the link that I just copied from YouTube here and paste it. After that, I'm just gonna tap on this blue green arrow thing. Just tap on it. After that, wait for my status to be updated. After that, whenever the people that are connected with me on WhatsApp, they will be able to see the link in my WhatsApp status. Therefore, in this way, you can add a clickable link in WhatsApp status by following this method. You may just add any of the link that you want and the other person will be able to see it. So therefore, I hope this video was helpful to you and thank you for watching this video.